All right, so back to the Patriots and the Broncos game. Do you think the Tebow mania is going to be over by the end of the day?
No.
No, you think the Broncos are going to take the Patriots at home?
I would love for that.
I would love for that to happen too. And you know, and every time I watch the Broncos, I think the play of the season was during the game with the Steelers last weekend.
Oh, it was amazing.
The overtime pass. Oh my gosh, that was one of the most exciting plays of the season. But I, you know, Tim Tebow to me just is not. He does not put himself forward as an NFL caliber quarterback.
Well, I'm a Giants fan, but I really like Tebow and everything he stands for. And I feel like if little kids are watching and they don't, you know, they look up to people that are getting in trouble and arrested and all this stuff. And, like, why not have that as a role model? I think he's pretty amazing.
Yeah, he really is. I mean, he just seems to be a nice guy. His teammates like him. I think his leadership ability is probably one of the best in the NFL. But I would love to see, you know, and I'd love to see them win.
I would love to see them
win. You said you're a Giants fan.
Yes.
They are, they're playing Green Bay tomorrow.
Yeah.
What do you think is going to happen there?
I mean, I would love for them to win, but we'll see.
Eli's
been on a roll, so.
I want the Giants to win. I want, because if the Saints win today, they go back to the Dome next week. And I would love the Saints to beat the Giants at home, go to the Super Bowl. I don't know about the AFC, who I like. Who do you like?
I don't know. I'm a Colts fan, so obviously the Colts have been out since the beginning. Giants. And I guess I'm kind of pulling for Denver. I'm kind of jumped on the bandwagon. But
so you'd like to see a Denver Saints matchup, or a Denver Giants matchup, I guess, but that's just
not
going to happen. What about the Ravens and the Texans tomorrow?
I don't really like the Ravens, so I guess I'd have to take the Texans.
I want the Ravens to win that one. I like, you know, both Baltimore and Texas. I don't know. All right, well. We'll see how that goes.
We shall see.
So I'm going to say the Saints and the Patriots in the Super Bowl.
Then I definitely have to pull for this.
That's good. DJ?
Okay, good sports talk.